after making the salah and after saying salam on both sides, when a person makes salam, finish the salah, and this is the end of the salah, one of the things that the Prophet ﷺ would say first, right after the salah, Allahumma anta salam wa minka salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram, praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the most perfect way, after or before making istighfar, that asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness, because we cannot really fulfill the rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we're always deficient even in our ibadah, that when we make our salah, we cannot really do it in the most perfect way, that the way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ought to be worshipped, because we are weak and we are human beings. So stating this, and then stating right after that, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one that free from all deficiencies, we're deficient,
okay,
but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is as-salam, the one that is free from all weaknesses and deficiency, wa minka as-salam, and from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala we receive the goodness and the perfection, which was with our weakness is in itself the perfection. When a person would admit that he is deficient and he is weak, this is in itself a perfection to a human being,
okay,
that he humble himself to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Otherwise, human beings, they can say all kinds of arrogant things. They can say we perfected our worship, we worshipped Allah so much, great worship, we deserve. This is all arrogance from the human being.
Right.
So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is as-salam, and from Him is as-salam. Tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram, tabarakta meaning also the meaning of that He is the one that is perfect in His names and attributes. He has the perfect barakah and the perfect